shall not be afraid of the terror in the night.